Job.
Please do. Tell the vault to make it free. The girl knows where I keep the cat. Hello?
Mr. Draper. Didn't expect to see you back here.
Well, we're screening a television commercial. It'll probably look better when it's breaking up Bonanza.
His work is wonderful. He's perfect for Menken's.
So he keeps telling me.
Well, I'll let you see Miss Menken out.
How are you?
I'm fine. My family is fine. The weather has been spectacular.
Rachel, listen.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I don't want it to be like this.
Yes, well, we both know how we'd like it to be.
Can we at least have lunch sometime?
I really can't see a reason for that.
Church bells rang out, and the air was filled with flying birds. What a joyous parade it was back at the palace. No king could command anything finer. The end.
Again?
Daddy will see you in the morning.